Hey plant lovers, today I'm gonna tell you about some air purifier plants which I have and which everyone must have at their homes. So we know that in today's world the atmosphere around us is very toxic. There are many chemical gases present in the air, so we must have such plants which purify the air and removes the toxic gases from the air, and you inhale the fresh air in. So one by one I'll tell you about some of the air purifier plants which I have. So let's get started. So the first air purifier plant which I have is Erica palm. This is very common plant and it is very, you know, one of the best example of a air purifier plant. One thing about this plant is that it is shade loving plant, so you must keep it in shade. And if you keep it in sunlight, it should be indirect sunlight. So it is good for both indoor and outdoor. But you should be careful about the amount of sunlight it is receiving. If the leaves turns yellowish, that means it is receiving more of the sunlight and it should it needs some shade. So the next plant I have is this golden pothos. This is also one of the most common plant people have in their homes. This is also a very good air purifier, but one thing about is that golden pothos is very toxic plant. It has some kind of chemicals which are poisonous. So if your pet or your children at your homes may consume it by mistake, so it can be very harmful to them. So keep this plant away from your children and your pets. Next plant I have is this plant is called aluminium plant, because it has some variegated leaves like this, which have the color of aluminium, hence it's called aluminium plant. This is also a very good air purifier plant and you can grow it both indoors and outdoors, and but keep it away from direct sunlight, and it also needs watering regularly, unlike golden pothos. The next plant I have is this Boston fern. This is a very beautiful plant, and if you hang in planters, then also it looks very good. Is this aloe vera? It is also an air purifier plant, and it has also a variety of health benefits. It is good for your skin. It is good for diabetic patients. It controls the glucose levels of the diabetic patient. The next air purifier plant I have is this aglaonema. It also comes in different varieties. One is this one. Other varieties of aglaonema I have are these two. Then the next air purifier plant I have. Air purifier plant I have is this snake plant or sansevieria. This is of the dwarf variety. I have a taller one also. This is a good air purifier plant and you can keep inside your room also, but it is toxic if consumed. Then I have the syngonium plant, also called arrowhead. It is also very common. Hope you like the plants, and if you're a plant lover and want such videos, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.